The premise of The Night Shift is a show about the night shift at a hospital and all the crazy things that happen during the night shift at a hospital. It revolves around a group of doctors that come back from Afghanistan and work the night shift at this hospital, and how their methods of doing or participating in medicine differs from the way that common practice doctors do it in a regular hospital. I play Michael Ragosa, and I'm the boss. I run the entire hospital, and I'm the one trying to keep the hospital afloat in regards to insurance companies coming into play, anything from that to patients coming in not having insurance, and our sort of moral dilemma of whether we treat them or we don't, whether they have insurance or they don't. Ragosa does see this as a business, but he's still a human being, and so that's always the dilemma inside of him, is trying to balance out the business aspect of the hospital, but dealing with people's basic human needs. And the doctors at the hospital obviously always side with people's human needs. You know, they don't care about the business aspect. So it's a juggling act for my character throughout the series. You would imagine the type of people that are up at those hours of the night, and the types of things that they're doing that would require for them to come to the ER. We've had pretty extreme cases that I never even knew were possible or could exist. So it's been an educational experience for me as well. We have a technical advisor on set that could speak on behalf of the doctors, of the way hospitals are run. And so it's been really interesting to get to pick his brain and to dive into what happens in the day-to-day process of running a hospital. We had a pretty impressive set built for us here. We shot the pilot at a real hospital, and then we were fortunate enough to get picked up for the series, and we had the studio afforded to us. And so it's a lot easier to come to the studio, and there's a lot more flexibility to shoot here, so they created a pretty accurate set on here. What makes our show really interesting is that there's a really nice balance between the comedy and the drama. It's not just all drama, it's not just all sort of sex, you know. It's Jeff and Gabe, who are the creators, were on shows like Freaks and Geeks, and so they know about comedy and about specifically tone, and I think that they've created a really good tone on this show that balances out the comedy and the drama.